You are such a bitch. Okay, well, I had nothing to tell this guy. Finn, you are such a feminazi. Now, this guy is really creative. I would so hire him.
So one person also asked me that agar himmat hai to apne boobs ki size batao. I said, are you going to gift me a bra? Because bras are really expensive. I can tell you if you promise to gift me a bra.
If it's not about your blog, it's about being personal. If it's not about being personal, it's about them picking up on your YouTube videos, taking snapshots, changing filters, adding some rubbish text to it, sending you comments. Which is very dangerous also because you have a lot of online content for them to play with. Hey guys, today we're at a very interesting conference. It's organized by YKA in collaboration with Facebook, and we're going to be, the hashtag is no place for hate. There are a lot of women with strong opinions who are writing and expressing themselves, but there's a backlash in the form of online bullying, which is not good. So we're going to talk to a couple of panelists and their way of dealing with online bullying and trolls. So let's see what they have to say.
Conscious choice, right from the beginning, not to change the history, geography of the way I look according to the standards that are constantly imposed and expected, from me. So I was told that I should straighten my hair, I should wear 3 shades lighter makeup for my skin tone, I should pad my boobs, I actually never succumbed to any of those things, and I still ended up doing very interesting films, and I worked with very interesting directors, a lot of women directors as well. And I think in some ways I did make a statement just by doing that.
And I'm Shul Tiwari, and I'm the founder and editor-in-chief of YKA. Trolling, especially when it comes to subjecting women to violence online, comes from a very deep-rooted patriarchy, sexist ideas, misogyny that fester themselves offline. They actually fester themselves in our family setups, our friend groups. They attach themselves to us when we are growing up, and I think that's where the whole idea of putting women down or telling women that they should not have an opinion or they don't deserve to be online or that they should be killed or raped or harassed or whatever comes from that kind of an idea. That
it's okay if you have a different point of view, I'm fine with that, but if you're gonna attack me just because I have a point of view, then something needs to be done. And I'm glad that Facebook, in collaboration with YKA, have stood up for this cause. And because there's so many women online with a very, very strong point of view, and they need to be protected. There has to be a mechanism or at least some amount of sensitization to how trolls should be dealt with, or negativity online can be controlled, or as a person you deal with them. So I.